Dear Tesla, I'm sorry. I'm sorry I couldn't be around. I'm sorry I couldn't take the time to know, you know, take care of you. I didn't know I wouldn't be able to say goodbye to you. But just know I want to say thanks. Thanks for being a good dog. Since I met you, we instantly became buddies. You were the only person I could talk to, even though I know you couldn't respond back. But I didn't care. I just knew you would listen, and that's the one thing I'll miss the most. When I went to the doctors, all I really thought was just the usual checkup. I didn't know I would die so soon. I just wish cancer didn't exist. I hope a new owner can care for you much longer than I did. Please don't forget me. Love, Richard.